thought he hated this comparison, so how did this happen in the end? Knowing him, he must have done it for a reason. I did do it in light of some of the comparisons between me and Sid from Toy Story that were going around on the internet, and I work with Anti-Bullying Pro and the Danner Award. I did it during Anti-Bullying Week to raise awareness of that organization. So that was that.